Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. We're on Soul Eater today, episode 4 and 5, and as promised, I'm gonna watch the rest of this series in dub, which is gonna be a little bit, I gotta see how it sounds first, and then I'll say if I like it or not. But you know, as I said, I'm used to watching my stuff in sub, so like I said, I'm sorry if you guys don't like watching anime in sub, or you just don't like that version of the sub, but you know, that's what I'm comfortable with. So the fall animes will be in sub unless otherwise, and I appreciate the suggestions, the comments and all that. Thank you so much. I do take them into consideration. As you can see, that's why I switched to dub, even though I don't think there was nothing wrong with sub, but a lot of people said the dub was a lot better, so we're gonna give it a chance and see what you guys are talking about.
Interesting architecture. Wonder what kind of guy this Stein is.
Something's coming out of it. I'm gonna try that again. Shouldn't someone stop him?
Is this guy for real?
I am a scientist.
Watching this job is like really, really crunchy for me.
Of course, that includes
myself. But I'm gonna do it for you guys.
We're quite different from one another. I see one soul that is careless and arrogant, and one that is earnest and strong.
Maka, you can see souls clearly like that too, right?
Oh, of course I can. Stop looking at my soul, you creep!
Yeah, shut up, little doctor man! No one wants to hear you talk anymore.
Yahoo!
Not like you're gonna see anything interesting. Far as I'm concerned, the only soul worth looking at is mine.
It must be rather difficult to find a partner with a soul that's compatible with your own, isn't it?
No more talking.
Oh, you're nice, man.
Black Star!
Hmm? Who do you think you are, old man?
Now that I've collected the necessary initial data from all of you, I think we're ready to begin.
She ignored me.
Oh, poor thing.
It doesn't matter what I do, she just gets angry.
Think about it this way. With all that extra money, you'll be able to indulge in your bad habits more than usual.
Oh, my
Black Star is going through it.
Let's see, psychic.
I took the captions off because it was kind of annoying.
This partner. Her spirit. I can still remember even now. He looks so peaceful in his sleep.
You look creepy.
5 years? I can't believe you didn't notice anything.
Oh, wow. You must have been really stupid back then.
So, you are indeed spirit's darling little daughter. And the daughter of the woman. I wonder what kind of subject you'd make.
But you were Stein's weapon partner for 5 years.
Is he crazy?
He's much stronger and smarter than my wife. Sorry, ex-wife. The one who named me to a death sentence.
It's just a tap. You can block it.
Okay.
He is strong, though.
Believe this. Sure, magic weapons have valuable physical attack properties, but primarily hard to make a huge noise without an amplifier.
He's so adorable.
That's incredible.
Let's see here. How should I begin my experiment?
What's wrong, Maka?
Maka!
He is a creep.
Where do you think I should insert the knife first?
You're about to need a new pair of glasses, bastard! Welcome to a party! We're not getting out of here!
Easily. What?
Don't stop me, please!
Our soul wavelength is incredibly large, and for his age, he's a genius at using the direct soul attack against an opponent.
At that moment, he knew.
A surprise from a wild boy. I surprised myself with your soul's wavelength, so now I can adjust mine so that they match.
Wow, he is nice.
They cancel each other out.
A human can actually accomplish that. It's only possible if the human has a soul that is incredibly flexible. This is too much. They need help. Let's go.
Okay, sure.
Let's go!
Kid, you can't get involved. All right. Then in that case, as of this moment, consider me enrolled. Appreciate it if you would register me for classes. Liz, Patty.
Yes, kid.
Patty, all of you, come back here.
He's nice.
Tsubaki,
You know that I was never a man to run away.
Right. Let's go and get him, Maka.
She's shook. She didn't even want nothing. He is dying.
Can't. The difference between us is too great.
Hey, come on. What's wrong with you, Maka? No, I can't go on like this. I should die.
Know if you forgot? You always do, so why would you forget this time? You really are a prissy little girl sometimes. Seriously, kid.
How could you not care? Failure. A complete failure. What kind of good Reaper ever?
That's
not true, kid. You take over, you'll probably be the best Green Reaper ever. You know what we should do?
What if I didn't fold the toilet paper? Something like that could ruin my life forever. I can't be defeated by toilet paper if I turn my back on this.
Shut up! Wouldn't be acting so tough if you could see the shape of his soul like I can.
Give up before you even fight. You're supposed to turn me into the strongest death sight ever. You don't want that worthless father of yours to outshine us.
Good, now look over there and tell me what you see. Come on, if we die, we die cool.
Be crazy.
Sorry about that. I'm better now.
Let's go, soul resonant.
Y'all never did this before.
Process until they create a soul wave more powerful than either is alone.
He won't even care.
Come on! Let's see exactly how much your soul can handle.
Legendary super
skill at
the
sacrifice.
Well, you can control the witch hunter too. You earned a passing grade. Good job. Your extra lessons have been completed.
Maybe I wasn't clear the first time. I'll say it again.
This was all planned out, babe. He wanted me to help you with these extra lessons.
But if you were in on it, why did you kill Blackstar?
I bet you think since then.
Oh, you don't say. So what the hell is the point of all this? To see if you could scare us to death?
Aren't you?
Nah.
It was just a test, but I confess it was fun scaring you kids like that. You should have seen your faces. Why don't you spend the night in my laboratory?
That's a big fat no!
Right. They be fools. Oh,
Mr. Bucky! Was Stein a bigger star than me yesterday? Seriously? That guy sure knows how to get attention.
We're gonna start by dissecting some frogs. Should be pretty exciting.
But Star, he's my favorite character in this show so far.
Absolutely perfect.
He is insane.
Now it's on to school. Come on, Liz. Patty, let's go.
Now you're suddenly in a big rush to go?
Yeah, Dr. Stein, if I can point something out, ever since you became our teacher, all we've done is dissect animals.
A rare species of cuckoo. Endangered, I believe.
Such an endangered species!
All the more reason to dissect one before the entire species dies out.
What do you think?
I guess we all missed out on the excitement.
Listen up! There's someone who must be assassinated by the Great Black Star! What the crap is that damn kid planning on getting here anyway? I've been waiting around here for 3 hours!
Hey, are you the new kid we've been hearing so much about?
This is my first day.
Or, if you'd been here at 7 like you're supposed to, you could have looked around yourself. What's that?
Right.
What did you say, 7?
It has to be 8 instead! 8 cut in half vertically or horizontally stays perfectly symmetrical!
Yeah.
Dude, is there something wrong with you?
Yes. He's absolutely insane. What is that? Is that a monkey? Yeah. It must be a monkey.
Symmetrical anymore, you jerk.
Nice. Now you've really done it.
Are you really so eager to risk your soul that you'll pick a fight with the Grim Reaper? Liz? Patty?
If you want to fight, let's do it! Come on, soul!
You're the one who's looking for a fight, Blackstar, new guy. If we do this, you'll lose.
Damn straight! We're gonna make one badass team together! He's gotta have guts to try and outshine me all the time.
He snapped.
Hey, what? Excuse me, Dr. two Meisters dueling on campus. It states that in order for the duel...
Okay, come along with me. Everyone else study something.
I love him.
Fine by me.
I have a special lesson in mind for you today.
Oh, okay.
Now?
Strong. Very stable. And the weapons seem to share a respect for it.
For what?
You should quit with fear of your impending death.
When you say that, it just...
Chip.
That's right.
What the
it's
beat?
Incredible. The power is beyond belief.
What?
So I heard my son had an eventful first day at school. Kid can be difficult sometimes. I hope no one would think he could use a little rest. Bye.
Oh, look at him being a good dad.
See you
later.
I guess it's possible that Lord Death just doesn't have a soul.
Okay, a lot. Alright, so dub is not too bad. I had to get used to hearing it. Because at first it was kind of cringy, and some character voices I still don't really care too much for, but it's not that bad. Okay. Man, they are so funny. I love this show so much. Like, this is like a perfect show for me, because, you know, I laugh at everything, and this had me crying. Like, all jokes aside, this had me crying, because Black Star, I love him to death. Like, he is so funny. So, like I said, we want to stay in dub for this show, but everything else will be in subbed. If you guys like my reaction, just like my video. Subscribe if you want to. And don't forget to vote. And I'll see you guys next time. Annyeong.